So the breakfast for everyone is at Cal 27, and this is the room in which the breakfast takes place. That's Lake Wong Liam, the top seed in the blitz section. And here we have some cereals, different types of nuts and cereals to have with milk. As you can see, corn flakes, all bran, bircher muesli, lime seed, gluten-free muesli, pumpkin seed, sunflower, walnut, almond, dates, prunes, apricots, chia seeds. You have different kinds of milk, soya milk, lactose-free. Then you have fruits here. You have honey, freshly made jam and honey. And then you have some breads here. And also you have some croissant here, some kind of vegetables here, you have some meats. So these are all the items which are like cold, and then you have the hot items here. It's like Asian vegetable with butter garlic sauce.
Yeah, give me two.
Roasted potatoes. Fried rice. Baked beans. No, sauteed vegetables. These are the baked beans here. You have pan seared fish with caper butter sauce. Dosas there. Freshly made. You have grilled chicken with cherry tomato sauce. Scrambled egg, chicken sausage, and only bacon. And then, apart from this, coconut chutney, you have sambar, vada, pota, vada. You also have kachori. And this looks like puri. And you have aloo ki sabzi. This is some kind of masala oat khichdi. Ghugni pav. Okay, some local dish, regional breakfast, as they say. Ghugni pav and masala oat. This bread is good enough to be a lunch, full-fledged lunch. And it's unbelievable how much they are offering for a breakfast.